everyone. So it's been a little bit since I got on here and recording, and that is because we had a personal loss in the family. My grandpa, the only one I've had known for over 30 years, passed away just over a week ago. So I took some time off of any recording. I didn't even get on the PlayStation at all. So yeah, it's an emotional roller coaster ride. So I took some time off. Before that, I got that phone call that he had passed. I had done a few different things here in the game. One being, if you can see behind me over there, there's a bee farm that we have working on. It's half manual, half auto. We also have over here a bamboo farm. We've got some groundwork that was done. I managed to finish the top part of the house. I've also been working on behind the house. Sorry, I'm trying to still get back in the swing of recording here. But yeah, I've done a little bit of things, so I'll go ahead and I'll do a quick little preview of all that for you guys, and then I will go through and explain everything out for you. Okay, so the first thing that you guys had seen was the bamboo farm. It is not automatic. The only thing that's really automatic, there's a little rail back there that goes back and forth to catch anything excess. I've just got the simple hoppers going on there, and I manually, it's that simple. There's nothing complex about it. It's just a way for me to get extra bamboo. Yeah, I'm still keeping up on the cow farm. And then over here, I've got the bee farm, which we added doors to it, so it's a little bit different than what the little clip showed. But the back half over there, Augustus set it up for redstone automatic to collect honeycombs. On the left side in here, once this starts getting filled up, we know that, we're good to go. We actually have to make more bees, but we go in and manually collect the honey in jars, and it's just something pretty. Tried a couple different things with trying to have it auto collect on the jars, but for some odd reason it just was not working. Not quite sure why not, but for some odd reason it just wasn't wanting to collect and then drop the jars into something. So yeah, and then the next thing that was on the video was we did do some work on our storage system down here. Augustus is still getting everything he needs for the redstone, because as you can see, this is going to be massive. We have back here, he's got some room started. We did put half slabs down just to make sure nothing spawns in here for now. But we've got this, don't mind the boys. We've got this whole area pretty much set up. I know he said he still has quite a bit of stuff to do, some clearing and everything up here. But it's been getting worked on. That is the important part, so that we can get ourselves to having our fully organized storage, which is what I'm used to. I'm not a fan of having to open a billion chests, and we're also gonna have little things in the front here, item frames with the pictures of what the items are. I know item frames can cause a little bit of lag, and I'm good with that. It's just I like to see what I'm about to grab. So, but this is still a little bit of a work in progress. We have a little bit of work to do here. Another spot that was in the video was I was doing some clearing out, and if I can beat out the sun, we'll do this. I managed to get the landscaping over on this side pretty well done. There's a few spots here and there I'm gonna touch up, but this goes down to the same spot that the other side goes down to. We just still have to do some leveling out and then some going back up. But I got this all done, and then I came through and took out all the trees. We will replant a lot of the trees. For now, I took out the trees just so that I can see what I'm doing and put houses where I want them to be, and then we can put the trees back. It'll look decent when it's all done. It's just how I like to visualize things as we go. We do have one more farm that's supposed to be going over here. That's for the sugar cane. He's gonna be doing something up here for that once we get to it. I've got so many different projects going on all at the same time, I tend to get confused and get a little lost sometimes. Nothing out of the ordinary. And then back here, I started working on the back half of this build. It's a work in progress. There's little cave system there, but this water is, and the bridge over to the portal's gonna be going, because we're gonna have a different way to get there. And this tower will be fully accessible. We still have quite a bit more to work on back here. But I managed to get the top of the house done. And I got all the windows put in, got the nice decals and edges and decor, whatever you want to call it, all around there. I can't even talk today. That's what happens when I take over a week off. Another thing I'm going to be working on here in a bit is trying to get the aquarium up and going. I'm doing so much at one time, multiple projects at one time, and this is how my brain tends to be. Always a project, always something to do. But I will be getting things decor-wise added in here and making it look nice. Augustus has also been working with villagers, trying to get an iron farm up and going. Because, well, you saw the storage. We're gonna need a lot of iron. So that's just something, a few things that we've been working on over the past, little bit before. But I just wanted to get on here and get a little recording done, because I did take over a week off of gaming and everything after I got the call about my grandpa, so. But yeah, hopefully you guys like everything so far. Again, feel free to comment, feel free to ask questions. I also, as I'm going and as I'm making things, I do share things on Twitter. You can find me there, SphinxM, same thing as on here. But yeah, if you don't like something, if you, think, hey, you should try doing this, drop them in there. In the comments, just let me know. But hopefully, everyone has a good day and yeah, have fun.